Hi everyone, so we are out here in Airdrie checking out the Lily Lock.
This is the Lily Lock. There's a guy just like right there playing guitar, but you probably can't see. Yes, it's pretty cool. From up that hill, it's so deceiving. That wasn't even shot. There's a little pathway up there, and it's actually really deceiving how big this is because it looks tiny, doesn't it? And then you actually come round, you're like, what? It's pretty cool.
So happy Easter Sunday to everyone out there in the world. What? Does everyone celebrate Easter?
I never thought of that before. Because I've seen Happy Easter, but then.
Swine flu. this is when it started. Go die. It's pretty funny how probably the whole country is actually watching the Celtic v Rangers game, but we're out here
in the countryside. That's actually pretty cool. So I'm just on my phone trying to get the latest updates. Do you know who's winning? Tells you everything about the score.
Lorna's doing the wise thing and brought her tripod to get some shots for a documentary. I really need to get my documentary started. I haven't even started at all. I've got 8 weeks to complete it. But on the other side, I've got my short film totally finished. There's a lot of people in the class, so I've kind of just started editing. So I've got 8 weeks to get this documentary done. I think it'll be okay though. Only just reminded me that I'm going to be 20 in how many days now? 2 days? Yes, I'm turning 20 in 2 days. Which is not fun. Kinda, I keep forgetting. And then, oh well.
I must have trespassed about 6 times. Sorry, I suppose.
You saw that video I was out filming yesterday, the music video. I'm going to put that together over the next few weeks. I have to wait until my friend Ian, who plays drums in the band, he's going to send me some tracks and then I have to kind of just pick what one I like. But I think that's how it's going to work. And yeah, I'll put some of the footage together and see if it looks good. I think the footage I've got anyway, the network looks amazing. Pretty cool. So that's quite exciting. I'm gonna try and climb this massive hill. Come on. Hey. Kinda hesitant. Penny! She's gonna be done that way. You're like the other one, mate.
I
don't know how we made it for that.
Good dog. Okay, it's a third of late.
Quite a good climber considering the age. That's pretty steep. This wall here
is actually a Roman wall.
Is it a Roman wall?
A hill.
There's part of a Roman wall, I think.
So those little rocks you see over there is actually part of a Roman wall, or right here it's actually an old Roman fort. It's not anymore, but you get the idea. And apparently they used to use this hill to look over there to see if the Scottish army were coming to attack. That's pretty interesting.
And apparently as well, just at the side of that hill where I filmed about 10 minutes ago,
is where loads of Roman artifacts are buried, like coins and vases and all that, so it's pretty cool. And apparently a lot of people come here, dig, but I think that way everything's been dug up. There's another spot down there. Right there. Yes, it's a pretty cool place. Apparently the Romans set up here because you have a block for a source of food and really good vantage points. And I'll stop. In interest. Ah!
What?
Oh, one of the nail hangs. Oh, that hurt.
You
right? Aye. That's bloody sore. What is that? That was in. That was in my foot. Fucking hurt. Everyone's away at Morrison's to get just food and stuff, as you do. So I just offered to sit here with
Penny. Could you get an old? Didn't you? Penny!
I think she's deaf. Yeah, Penny's quite an old dog. She takes like these wee fits as well, because she's like old and stuff.
Didn't you? She's pretty cool.
So yeah, I suppose I better explain myself. These guys are Lorna's mum and dad. Lorna's my girlfriend. We've been together 3 years in January. Usually a weekend from Friday to usually Monday I spend at Lorna's. It's just one of the things I've just been doing for years now. Just in case you're wondering, because I know a lot of new guys joined last night. And there's many. I think I went from 109 subscribers to 100. The last time I checked was 120. So hello all you new guys, I hope you guys stay as well. Got a lot of good videos coming up. I recommend going on my channel and checking yesterday's vlog. I actually filmed I was out filming a music video for my friend's band called Remedy. And all as usual, when I talk about stuff, the links are always below in the video description to different bands or whatever. So yeah, I hope you guys stick around. Yeah, I appreciate that so much. You guys actually subscribing to my channel, and I'm guessing it's through that Edward Reed video. He's actually from here, where I am right now. Well, this is I'm in Coatbridge, and this is where Edward Reed is from.
So, we actually might see him, which would be quite cool.
Yes, so I hope you guys stay, and I love it as well when I get loads of comments in the videos, and I love the interaction, so please stay, and please feel free to comment away, or video responses, or whatever. So yeah. I know, I'm sorry for rambling, but just want to get that out of the way. So I actually forgot to mention, 1 week tomorrow, we're going to see the band Panic at the Disco in Glasgow. I think they're starting a world tour, and that's their first show of the tour. For those of you that don't know, me and Lorna, and Lisa as well, and we're always doing loads of stuff. It's actually always non-stop, and sometimes it can be a bit overwhelming. So yeah, Tuesday is my birthday, and then I think we're going to go and check out Scream 4. Was it Scream 3? I don't even know. Scream 4? Okay, so we're going to check out Scream 4 on Tuesday, and then on that Friday, we're going to a place called The Grosvenor, which is a place that's like a cinema, and you can have like a meal and lots of stuff. It's pretty cool. So it's like your own private cinema and all that. People check it out. Quite excited to go and see that, because I've always wanted to go. Doing that, and then it's Lorna's birthday on the 3rd of May, so we need to go and do something for that. Then on the 7th of May, we're going out into Glasgow for a night out. And there's probably a lot more than that, that's just off the top of my head. So it's pretty cool, it is pretty non-stop, but I love it, it's good. Like I said, it can be a bit overwhelming.
Yeah. Do you agree? You're just like, what the fuck? Although you wouldn't think it looking at the sky, there's a saying in Scotland called clammy, which means it's like really warm but really like overcast, I suppose, but like that. It's really warm, but yeah, it's like not sunny. It's like that, and now I'm actually roasting sitting here. Yes, I've got the window, I'm trying to get some fresh air. I should really just open the door. I'm running out of liquid. Could be like 127 hours. So I'm just checking out Peg's video, Glorified Angel, here on YouTube. But if Bruno Mars was sharp, then I could hear it a bit better. Went pretty cool. You actually gonna break it? Shut up. Did you just break a phone? Comment below.
What? We're just we're just laying flowers down. Yeah, it's a shame, like, cause how long ago was that? A few months ago now, actually. We were over here.
It was just last month.
Was it? I suppose. I didn't have the good my computer now, so I didn't get a chance to render that video HD. Over there, it was an amazing sunset. It's on my channel, it's called Most Amazing Sunset. But now, like, the video could be in HD, but today's not really that sunny, so it's not going to happen. That would have been cool though, because like, you got a little bit, didn't you?
Aye.
In fact, I can put up a picture. I'll show you a picture right now. I'm standing like just there.